Welcome to my channel, Health for You. Five causes of infertility in men. The following are common causes of infertility in men. Semen. Semen is the milky fluid that a man's penis releases during orgasm. Semen consists of fluid and sperm. The fluid comes from the prostate gland, seminal, vesicle and other sex glands. The sperm is produced in the testicles. During orgasm, a man ejaculates, releases semen through the penis. The seminal fluid helps transport the sperm during ejaculation. The seminal fluid has sugar in it. Sugar is an energy source of sperm. Abnormal semen is responsible for about 70% of all cases of male infertility. Unfortunately, in many cases, doctors never find out why the following semen problems are possible. Low sperm count, low concentration. The man ejaculates a lower number of sperm compared to other men. Sperm concentration should be 20 million sperm per milliliter of sperm. If the count is under 10 million, there is a low sperm concentration, subfertility. No sperm. When the man ejaculates, there is no sperm in the semen. Low sperm mobility, motility. The sperm cannot swim as well as it should. Abnormal sperm. Perhaps the sperm has an unusual shape, making it more difficult to move and fertilize an egg. Sperm must be the right shape and able to travel rapidly and accurately towards the egg. If the sperm's morphology, structure, and motility movement are wrong, it is less likely to be able to reach the egg and fertilize it.